This is Mick Pearson with Cobb Ventures. I'm at the Adventure Hub, and this week I'd like to show you about a Gerda hitch, known as an Alpine clutch. And this, really, I think the uses for a Gerda hitch are as a ratchet, or some type of rescue scenario, as well as for ascending. Some people have asked, well, can you use a Gerda hitch for belaying? And I would say that the types of loads that you need to hold a belay, you need to have more security. It could work in a pinch, however, something could become unclipped, or if there's a heavy load on it, it could pinch and break. So again, I'm going to show you in terms of creating some type of ratchet in a crevasse rescue, or for ascending is where I would choose to use a Gerda. So first, what I need to do is identify which way the load is. So if the load is this way, I'm actually going to put the load in to the first carabiner. So first carabiner, and then second carabiner. After I've clipped one and two, I can rotate the rope around and reclip to only the first carabiner. So it would look just like that. A mnemonic to help you would be clip one, clip two, reclip one. Notice that now the load side will hold the load, and if I need to pull, I can move it this way, and it will naturally move the rope through. So here's the load, here's the pull. Let me re-show you one more time how to tie a Gerda hitch. So again, identify load. Once you've identified load, come to the anchor and look at the two carabiners. The Gerda works best with two carabiners, the similar size. You can use non-lockers. And D-shaped are preferable, so it sits a basket of the carabiner and is blocked by the spine. So then I clip one, clip two, come back, and re-clip one. Go ahead and test it, make sure that it's working. It should look like this. Notice that now the load is pinching the side that you'll be pulling. And the side you're pulling will easily move. And then when you have the load will capture it. So this is what I would do for hauling. Or if I was ascending, I might put a foot stirrup here. You can see now I can pull the rope up and step in the foot stirrup. So, again, the Gerda hitch. I want to thank you very much for showing up to our third tech tip, and you can always find more information at cobventures.com. Thank you.